Actually, by Buddhist scriptures, it is correct to make big statues of Sangha, especially those who are pure Sangha. If you worship them, if you make offerings to them, if you respect them, you will get tremendous merit. And the merit you get is specifically related that every single life, you'll be born near the Sangha, near monks, near teachers, near nuns, near masters, who will be able to teach you the Dharma. So when you make images of holy masters, you make holy images of great teachers, monks and nuns, not only do you create the karma for you to be reborn near teachers of the future, near the Sangha, also you send a message to everyone all around you to respect the Sangha, to support the Sangha, to help the Sangha, because if you help, support, and take care of the Sangha, they will promote the Dharma for you. All right? So therefore, it's very auspicious that we solve this. Let's hope that in the future, we may make big statues of our teachers, such as Trijang Rinpoche, and Song Rinpoche, and Pabongka Rinpoche. We can make it all over and show them the power of the Sangha. All right, so this is very auspicious. Think like that. Daso.
Tony Towa Rinpoche, Mache Pana Chiuchi, Chepane Pame Payang, Gonin Kuru Pewashi. Yamadi Nirduta, Lama Sanji Jugune, Joa Chigan Malupa, De Salakopa. Chuji Jabo Songaba, Chuji Nava Pewala, Kiji Chema Shimanda, Chuji Mano Sama. Tantan Chisi Tusundan, Jewe Suni Latene, Jewa Losan Chapai, Pemba Yuri Pa, Juji, Kari Rebe, Kore Shingade, Pena Deva Malu Jume. 千里星光，真正感受一，消费起来花多点油。